as much as I hate to be that YouTuber, I am so close to 10,000 followers on Instagram, so I need your help, okay? But I mean, it's cool dropping me a follow on Instagram, but why not drop me a follow on Twitch as well? I'm gonna start to go live on there as well, so I mean, why not? You know what I mean? Like, just sit back and relax and enjoy the video, but also follow me on Twitch and Instagram. Alright everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are doing a sort of vlog, and not just any vlog, alright? Today we are going to be doing something very special, and I'm gonna be spending quite a lot of money. What do you think, Moi? Would you say it's
a decent
bit
of money?
Yeah, it's a decent bit of money. So stay tuned if you want to see the bike purchase. With that being said, I will see you then. The only bit of information that I'm giving away so far is that we are en route to Belfast, so it is quite far away. Especially from where we are right now, it's about an hour. So, 2 hours. It's Moi's doing the driving, like, so I'm probably just gonna conquer it in the backseat. Alright, everyone, so we are en route to Belfast. We're about to set off, and my brother is about to come out of the bank with the actual funds. So,
you'll see how much it is then.
Yep. Is it coming out with quote or cash, like, dosh?
I think so.
That would make an epic thumbnail, like, not gonna lie, like, a lot of cash, but yeah, you will know what is gonna be purchased, but not for until the end of that video. You know what I mean? I have to make these wait. Don't just fast forward either. In the trap they deliver like dominoes. Not for real, we got paper like King Cole. You a shrimp, I take your bitch and pop it over. We gon' stick to the money like Velcro. Remember back when I couldn't get an elbow. Now I got these bitches wetter than a speedboat. They was tryna book a show but they can't pay the cool. Now I know the fuck to see me at the booth for the stage. Yeah, I'll go stage with a whole lot of water. With a whole lot of drip on me. Glock hanging out my side and my pockets fit the each. Leave a stain in the street, never talking about the beef. You the clan, never speak, you the one that I keep. Leave them dead on the same thing as I preach. Red demons in my head with some blood. We are finally at the destination. We are finally in Belfast. But you do want to know why are we here? Like, I am from Derry, or Londonderry, whatever you want to call it. Why am I in Belfast? Let's hope that this gives you a sort of hint. Let me just play the next clip. Alright everybody, I'm sorry I didn't get much vlogging in because this day's been crazy. Big shout out to my brother's car, it's absolutely epic, I love it. I just thought that I would take you guys along with the journey because I really enjoyed it today. Like, I'm a car guy, I love cars, and the 3 Series is one of my favourites. So the fact that my brother's got one now is pretty epic. So yeah guys, thanks so much for watching. Let me know if you enjoyed this content, let me know down below because I really do liking and going for your comments. But yeah, anything you say it will be taken on board too. Yeah, with that being said, everyone, thanks so much for watching. You're epic, you're one of a kind, and I love you. Peace. I know I love you.